Today we're going to practice a new spelling for our long E. This spelling is E-A. Sometimes E-A can make the short E sound E, but today we're going to practice when E-A makes the long sound E. Let's read some words with this spelling. Ooh. E. Lee. Leap, leap. E, me, t, meet, meet. E. Reach, reach, reach. L, E, lean, lean, lean. Let's read these words with the long E spelled E-A. Leap, meet, reach, lean.